Hey guys, what's up and welcome back to Two Toe Tags Metal Reviews, and today we're going to be checking out the brand new Slaughter to Prevail song called 1984. This band is awesome. Straight up, we reviewed Costalam when it came out last year. It was his number two and my number one of the year, and all the videos these guys have dropped are ridiculous. The music and the visual contents.
Yeah, this is easily, in probably both of our opinions, the best deathcore band on the scene right now.
Yeah.
And there's a lot of competition, so...
There is.
Needless to say, when STP drops a video, we're like, holy shit, STP's dropping a video! We're a couple days late on this one, unfortunately, but... 1984, it's a good year, I'm not gonna tell you why. But, anyways, I'm so anxious to hear this song and see this video, so let's check it out. Wow. What the fuck?
Yeah.
This is face punching music.
You hear those harmonics? I love those pitch harmonics, man.
These harmonics are crazy. It reminds me of like the Red chord or something like that. Those guys were wild with the harmonics, like constantly.
I don't know why the death shot of Alex looks so funny to me.
That blood guitar is sick, too.
Fuck yeah!
Yeah.
As expected from this band, that was badass.
Interesting song structurally, though.
Yeah, that last act kind of just, like, took a 180. It was just it completely did. Different. I liked that, though. It sounded good. All of the sections of the song sounded really good. But yeah, very interesting structure.
Yeah, I thought it was interesting, too. But man, this song went hard. And it was to be expected. So they delivered.
Yeah, I mean, that's, you know, exactly what you want, right?
Video-wise, though.
Well, it was just them playing, but at the very least, they look cool.
These guys are cool to look at.
You like, even though they're just playing and that's it, they are visually, like, really cool to look at, so it works that way.
Yeah, and you notice Alex was the only one without a mask. Obviously, he can't show off his new scar with his mask on, so he can't wear a mask anymore. I wonder if he'll ever wear a mask again, or if it's all about his face now. Like,
I don't know.
Maybe.
You never know. I mean, he's mixed it up, like, previously already, like, mask and no mask.
Before the scar.
Yeah, well, no, he was doing that.
Before the scar.
That's true.
Once he has the scar, he's got to show the face the whole time. Otherwise, what's the point, right? Anyways, nitpicking. yeah, the song went hard. Solo, little underwhelming on the solo, too. But those pitch harmonics... all over the place.
Oh, God. So good.
They were just exciting me. I just love it. I mean, sometimes you say, oh, you can have too much of this or too much of that. Like, it was all over the place, and it all was good. It sounded fucking awesome.
Yeah, very, very awesome song. And I'm really looking forward to more STP, because these guys just knock it out of the park every single time they step up to bat.
Solid.
Anyway, guys, that's all we got for you today. Remember to like the video if you like it. Comment, tell us in the comments below how much you love this song, because we know you did. Don't lie. And subscribe if you guys are new to the channel. I'm TV Fish.
And I'm Well Self.
And keep the horns up.